You can stop me. You don't have a fucking leg to stand on. You have no spiritual currency. You're like a lifeless body.
It's clear who holds the Spear of Destiny, and it's clear who is the Prince of Darkness. I've literally made royal proclamations standing on the Holy Spear. And what I'm telling you is that, you know, you'll swear on your King James Bible, at least your president will, your leaders will, and in there, Corinthians 4:4, this is Satan's world. And you see, you're the father of all lies. That you teach your children about Santa Claus, the Tooth Fairy, the Easter Bunny, that they're on a ball float through space is an accident, that they evolved from monkeys. You don't tell them that one electron, one positron, that they're in a light bulb underneath like an embryonic fluid, they're in the Xbox. That there's a land of perpetual twilight right on the other side of our flat earth plane. That there's a dome above our head, that there's a holy hole, and that you set up a Christmas tree with spiral lights around. You don't tell them anything. You've never told your children a single truth. It's that you got gold fever virus, God virus, time virus, Lyme virus. You're so far behind in reality. It goes beyond measure. You need to make an atonement for your sins. Animal sacrifices are insufficient. You know, the only reason I get away with the impossible is because I put up so much blood under the right name, Satan. I stepped up, published, came out, told everybody, yep, I'm Satan. And look at all of us with our blood side by side. And you know what? It's clear who holds the Spear of Destiny. Make no mistake about it. If I don't make videos every day, if I don't drag you off to the fountain of youth, you're gonna fucking die. Nobody else is gonna do this every day. They're all fucking lost out there. Go down the fucking flat. They're all fucking going in circles. It's just crazy. It's clear. You either see it or you don't. You set up a motherfucking Christmas tree, you suck out a candy cane, take me all this shit set up, Santa coming down the shit, shoot it to fire, every freaking TV, there's no way to fuck it up. It's clear. Once you were blinded, now you can see. It's clear. I gave you eyes to see. 144,000, we're getting the fuck out of here. We're gonna go get to the Garden of Eden, we're gonna grab some seeds, come back here. We have drank from the living waters. We're going to bring forth heaven. We plant those giant trees. Nobody will stop us. It's by a book. This is our motherfucking movie. All we got to do is just lay low for a couple years and cook this frog slowly. Stay out of trouble. There's nothing illegal about making videos from the comfort of home. Publishing our blood atonement to the internet that we intend to bring forth heaven and earth. Standing side by side, blood is thicker than water. It's clear fucking who the Prince of Darkness is. You will put up or shut up. The Angel of Death comes with the motherfucking position. And the demon codes. You're the demon caught between the dimensions. This place goes pandemonium. You get the demonstration. It's clear what the fuck is up. Anytime I ever see a demon-possessed person, it's a fucking silly human slave with some priest over him. Preaching Jesus, and Jesus is the Son, and you're waiting for somebody to come back after you fucking murdered him, or your ancestors nailed his ass to a cross. He wasn't even Christian or Catholic or Protestant. That didn't come until after. Jesus was a Jew. So what I'm saying to you is that for you to call me a Satanist, I'm alive, motherfucker. Satanist would be anybody who worshiped my dead body like it was dead on a cross. I assure you, we're getting out of here alive. You need to take yourself from the book of death and into the book of life. You don't understand this concept. The world is mine. Anybody steps in my direction the wrong way, a lightning bolt will like literally come out of the ground rather than the sky. You know? Something will jump at them. It's death. This is biblical stuff. I bring forth the flood, the consciousness, you know? In the old days, I'd have to come with dragons blowing fire at my ass. But good thing I have an internet, I could do this from the comfort of home. And it's like too easy. It's nothing illegal about making videos pointing at the Holy Grail and then leading an exodus, painting the way. I don't want your money, I don't want your worship. You're in the book of death for a reason. I don't want your advice. It's it. You're in that book for a reason. It's called a book of life with 144,000 names for a reason. The angel of death is gonna find you.